Weekend round, hole three. Just remember, I'm just showing you how I'm playing my round. Here I'm playing elevations, 10% drive, 10% for the approach. No move target, but starting with a P3 ball. And then swapping to a Zerk or any P5 ball, if you wish. And I'm pulling down on both. Right, so, and you need a cataclysm for the approach shot. It's better to anyway. You don't have to, but. So, no move target. Start with the power three ball, though. So, you start at 16 yards. Six top two right. So, it's best to start with the Titan. And then, if you're going to use the, you don't have to start with the Titan, but six top two right. Adjust 10% max. And then max OP when you're taking your shot. Four goes in the ball, hit the rough, so fingers crossed it doesn't change to doing something else. It's not like it hasn't happened before, something like that. But then the approach, well, basically just make sure you get your eagle. It's a bit of a headwind, so make sure you pull back a little bit like I do here. You got to make sure I won't adjust into OP. And then I'm just making sure I get the eagle. I'm not trying to go for the hole, as you can see. As I said in one of the previous rounds, that trying to be clever on this hole has cost me a shot many a time. If I was much closer, I would. Like, if I was playing rookie, I would.
Shot. Nice shot.